Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome to the season one finale of My Spurs Career Mode. And this has been quite a fun career mode, to be honest. I've really enjoyed it. And I look forward to doing some more things like this because I've enjoyed playing it. And I think it's been certainly the most fun, but we are third in the table and we have 3 games left to go, and if I win these 2 games, then I will be 1 point behind Arsenal because I didn't win against Southampton. But we're playing Bournemouth right now, and I decided to simulate the next couple games, which was against Bournemouth and Stoke City, but Marcus Rashford and Son, 2 minutes and 2 goals. I'm just so happy because I've worked really hard on this series so far. Eric Lamela gets another goal. Yeah, I've worked really hard on this series, and it means a lot that I am actually gone to the point where I'm nearly at the end of the first season anyway. I'm going to do this up until FIFA 17 because I think it will be really good and it will just keep my channel not dead. Danny Rose gets a red card, so he misses the final game of the season against the Geordie Bastards. But Gareth Bale bagging a goal, a late winner, to keep us in the title race. And it's between the North London rivals. And I knew Dumbia was the player to watch against Newcastle. He was the one, the poacher. CM Diong nearly got a goal here, but beautiful from Lukaku to play through, and Griezmann on the weak foot belts it in the near post in the top corner, and you celebrate. The name on the back is the best player, and guess what happens here? Oh yes, Griezmann goes for it, and he gets another goal at the end of half time. It's so good, and Griezmann has been on fire recently. More than recently. But they get a goal back, but it wasn't enough. But our 2-1 win wasn't enough. Arsenal would win the league. Champions Cup final against Bayern Munich. Wasn't the goal that we were heading to, but we're gonna do it. Griezmann's been fired. I thought this was a penalty. It should have been anyway. But it don't matter because guess who we've got? Griezmann, and there's a car going past. Griezmann is absolutely on fire. He's unbelievable. Bayern Munich were all over me at this point though. They had some really, really good chances like those two there, but Hugo Lloris is keeping me in the game. He's been unbelievable. Pogba nearly gets the goal there. But he just bottles it. And oh, that was a really good block. But a defensive mistake from Bayern Munich. And Antoine Griezmann puts it away to make it 2-0 and seal us the victory while being able to walk through walls. And we had won the Champions League thanks to Antoine Griezmann. Antoine Griezmann had saved us, and it was just unbelievable. And I've basically completed the season one. Like, this has been unbelievable. Oh, I just want to say thank you to everyone watching, really, and all the support. But it's been really good. I just can't wait for season two. It's going to be live with face cam and everything like that. I really cannot wait, but now it's time to lift the trophy and say goodbye. So this has been Brooke TP. I really hope you've enjoyed this career mode so far, and I shall see you in the next episode of season 2. So this has been Brooke TP. I really hope you have a nice day, and I shall see you next time. Peace. We'll be right back.
last chance, last summer, your last dance, to beat your own drummer. Go out fighting, go out young, a flash of lightning, eclipse the sun, face yourself.